See you around. And tell your sister I said hi.
Of course. If I ever see her again. New job's been tough on her lately.
Need a little pick-me-up. You got Chromantic Ore?
The hell you want the swill for, boss? Heard some batches even glow in the dark. Why drink poison when you can drink Spunky Monkey? Way better then.
You freeze up a lot.
1 second, boss. Brad? Hey, Brad! Listen, boss, you help me out? Kids on the block been up my ass lately, and you seem real tough.
Might as well, since I'm here. Lead the way.
Thanks, boss. All right, follow me. Vance? Vance? What do you think you're doing? Have they lost their damn mind?
No. I don't want to.
Just between the two of us, you really proud your sisters joined the Zeta Tech fold?
Look, I know what you're thinking. Corps are exploiting us. They're turning us into slaves. That's what people say, no? Well, guess what? They never have to worry about putting food on table. Me and Shana take whatever we can get.
She's probably running on neurostims. You're not worried?
Hey, you can't have it all. And even if we did, nobody'd get off their ass and do anything.
Well, when you put it that way. Now that that's over, you okay?
Don't worry about it. I've had worse. No good fucking deadbeats. Up till now, we almost got used to them. But to pull a knife on one of their own? Well, at least Shana can focus on her job now. No one in the family ever got as high up as her. Anyway, stop by whenever you're around. I throw in a nice discount for you.
Sure thing, boss. Thanks.